What I have recorded is songs that I really like. All of them. I think in a way they represent who I am. I've had it in my head for a long time that one of these days I'm going to record the old songs only with piano. This record with only the piano is how it was from the very beginning, before we started recording, before you added, you know, bass, drums, guitars, strings, I don't know, saxophones, whatever we added, and voices. So this is sort of basic what the songs are. And I found out during the work with this that, yeah, they hold up. The music is, it's still in there, even if Frida is not there, Agneta is not there, the staging of Christina or Chess or everything, the choirs is not there, but the music still feels like it's there. I don't have that kind of discipline when I play the piano. I just play those songs as I play them. You know, I know what my right hand is doing, but I don't know what my left hand is doing. I play the piano every day, and I try to write music every day. It doesn't really happen. You have to sit sometimes for weeks and weeks before anything comes out that I think is good enough to keep. I said there's no real need to write new music for this, because half of it will be new, a new experience for people outside Sweden, I think. Apart from the hardcore fans who's been following every step I've been taking for the past 40 years, you know, I like them. There are a lot of songs that is not they are not included on this because they're really made for play together with the band. You have songs like Waterloo or Mamma Mia or Dancing Queen. You need a band. Because if you take them out and just play them on the piano, it's not really piano music then. So I've chosen the songs that I feel that the piano could carry, you know? So, no Waterloo on this album. When it comes to ABBA, I'm sure that it has to do with that we're Swedish. There's an element of something in what we've been doing that you don't find if you go to the Anglo-Saxon world, you know, in the US or England. We just try to be as good as everyone else. We wanted to be as good as the Kinks or the Beatles or the Beach Boys or the Eagles or whatever, you know? But there is an element of, I don't know what it is, if it's melancholy, or if it's the tradition we have here. I grew up on listening to all kinds of music, from Swedish folk music to Zeman, or to Volare, to classical music, because we didn't have any radio here. We had like 1 or 2 hours a day when I was a kid. And they played a sort of, they started with a march, or they ended with a march, and there was some classical, and then maybe a pop song, if you were lucky, or a schlager, you know? So I think what comes in is what comes out. I mean, I go to work every day and I do what I think I'm fairly good at. Write music, I record it, produce it. It's like any work. Now, the result of what I've been involved in through the years has had a certain impact on people, but that doesn't really affect me, I think. I just feel that we were very lucky, all of us, achieving what we have achieved, and that I'm able to do exactly what I like to do. It's not so much a matter of what you're able to do, but it's a matter of what you choose from what you're trying to create. You choose the right 8 bars, not the wrong 8 bars, which is my luck, I think. I am a solid Johann Sebastian Bach fan. I only listen to classical music, and I've done so for the past 25, 30 years. And with Johann Sebastian Bach, there's a never-ending source of fantastic music. If there's any advice I could give to young musicians or songwriters, that don't give up, but sit there, work on it, you know? You need to practice. You need to keep it going day after day after day after week after month after year. And all of a sudden you're there, you know? It takes time. Try to mix the songs, so there could be an ABBA song, and then there's something from chess, and then there's something from my choir work, or from a film, or Christina. I've enjoyed it immensely, you know, recording this album, just me and Lynn, and the wonderful Fazioli grand piano. So I've had a good time. I had one title, which is Old Man Playing Old Songs on a New Piano. But I don't think they don't buy that.